became very fond of each other, and I can remember many occasions that we, as a group, had gone out to eat and to movies, different things like that, and I had remarked to Bruce at the time that I think he was